out some of the issues on which we can make immediate progress and start to work on. And that is why we have signed these bilateral agreements today.
Compared to Olympics, it's somehow different.
I don't have any pressure. For me, I just feel proud.